So looking at the shorthand, this is our hour hand, and it looks like it's a little past 7. So between 7 and 8, that means it's 7 something. Then we check the longer hand. This is going to tell us minutes. It's between the 2 and the 3. The 2 and the 3, when we're talking about minutes, remember we need to start from 0 at noon and skip count by fives. So 5, 10, 15. So our minute hand is between 10 minutes and 15 minutes, and these individual units are each one.